I've previously been in LIT and a volunteer carer in a camp called Barrettstown. And it's really cool to see the similarities between the two camps. You know, they're all about challenging the kids, you know, making them be the best that they can be. And to see the campers change from the day they come in to the day they leave, their confidence is up, self-esteem is up. And, you know, this is a place where they can just be kids and have fun for a week and not feel different to anyone else.